shadow, I found a place to hide me from my